Greetings. I wanted to run something by you. It's an idea I've had percolating for a while. It's pretty simple, really. God is not surprised. Simple, right? Well, let's just take a walk through some ideas with our newly minted observation. When God made Adam, God was not surprised that Adam was lonely, because God knew he would create Eve even before he had created Adam. When God made Eve, God knew that Eve would be deceived by Satan. God was not surprised that Adam chose to sin, which also means God was not surprised that Adam and Eve ate of the tree. And when God had expelled Adam and Eve from the garden, God was not surprised that they had two sons, Cain and Abel. And God was not surprised that Cain would become a farmer and offer grain, while Abel raised sheep and offered a lamb. And God was not surprised when Cain became angry with Abel after God preferred Abel's offering of a lamb. God was not even surprised when Cain killed Abel, though God chose to dramatize his interrogation of Cain to test him. Remember, God knows everything, so he already knew that Cain had killed Abel. God is not surprised. When God told Abraham that he would have a son, God knew. God knew what? God knew that Abraham would doubt and sin and have sex with his wife's slave, Hagar. God knew that Ishmael would be born, a product of Abraham's sin, his lack of faith. God knew he would make an eternal covenant with Isaac before Isaac was even conceived, and God knew that for the rest of human history, Ishmael would hate Isaac. God knew. God knew that Jacob would have 12 sons who would be the fathers of the 12 tribes of Israel. God knew that Joseph would be sold into slavery in Egypt by his brothers. God knew Israel would grow to be a great nation while in Egypt. And God knew that eventually Israel would be enslaved by the Egyptians. God knew. God knew that Moses would be born and hidden in a reed basket. God knew that Moses would be found and adopted by the daughter of Pharaoh. God knew that Moses would be raised in the house of Pharaoh. And God knew that Moses would meet him at the burning bush on the holy mountain. God knew there would be 6 plagues that Moses would bring against Egypt. And God knew the heart of Pharaoh would be hardened and he would not release Israel. God knew Pharaoh would declare the 7th plague, the death of the firstborn of Egypt. God knew the Passover lamb would be slain to protect the children of Israel. God knew the Passover lamb would be a symbol of his son, the Lamb of God. And God knew the last plague would crush Egypt and deliver Israel. God knew. God knew that the Jewish people would stumble and fall over and over, again and again. That evidently did not impact God's decision to make his eternal covenant with Abraham and Isaac. Remember, God is not surprised. God knew that he would send his son as a prophet, so he told Prophet Moses to declare him. God knew that he would send his son, so he told Prophet Solomon to mention him. God knew that his son would be born of a virgin, so he told Prophet Isaiah to reveal it. God knew that his son would be pierced, so he had Prophet Zechariah reveal it. God knew that his son would be scourged, so he had Prophet Isaiah reveal it. God knew that his son would be crucified, so he had Prophet Jesus himself declare it. God knew that his son would be resurrected. God knew that His Son would establish the new covenant. God knew. God knew that with the crucifixion and resurrection, Satan was defeated. And God knew Satan was not going to sit idle in defeat forever. God knew the only tactic left to Satan was to deny the crucifixion and resurrection. God knew that Satan would deny the very event which caused his defeat. God knew that Satan would deny the coming of the Son of God. God knew that out of Ishmael, Satan would find a willing voice of anger and hatred. God was not surprised. God knew that false prophets would be in the world and would deny his Son. God knew that Muhammad would be born and follow a voice that deceived him. And God has forewarned us because he is not surprised by any of this. God knew Satan would inspire the Nazis to try and exterminate the seed of Isaac. God knew this would lead to the reestablishment of the nation of Israel in the earth. God knew that Israel would again become a nation in the earth. God knew. God knows the Antichrist will lead a one-world religion against his saints. God knows the Antichrist will change the times and the seasons. God knows the false prophet will support the Antichrist with signs and wonders. And God knows that the false prophet will persecute the saints to their deaths. God knew Satan would question his word, just as Satan did in the garden. God knew Satan would try and replace the true gospel with another false message. God knew Islam would claim the Torah and Bible are corrupted. God knew Islam would rise in the last days and oppose his Son. Remember, God is not surprised. If you think God is surprised, perhaps you need to think a little more about what all-knowing really means. The God of Abraham is all-knowing and has not been surprised. God knew the internet would be created by men. God knew that YouTube would be created on the internet. God knew you would need to hear this message to understand God truly is all-knowing. God knew you would watch this video and have a choice to make. God knew you would get this opportunity to think about His love and His plan for you. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.